Okay, I'm going to show you a little trick here. When I've done this thing in rows of single crochet, and now I'm going around it with border. Let me show you a little thing here. Here's the raw edge of those single crochets. Here's what I'm doing now. See how nice and neat that looks? Nice and neat. You don't see any gaping holes. Okay, the reason why you don't, okay, then when you come up to a certain row here, you'll notice there's two bars right there. You go just under those two bars right there and look under your hook. You're going to see there's one under your hook right there. That's how it's supposed to look. And you go through just those two bars, and then in the next stitch you just do a regular stitch. And then in this other stitch, here we go. You've got, what happened there? Hold on a second. Make sure I did something right here. Something don't look right. Okay. Now, you just do your regular stitch there. And then when you come up to the next stitch that's got them two bars, you go just under those two bars. And see, there's a stitch underneath there. You go just under these two bars. Now see, there's no gaping holes. Stitch, you just do that, and then again the next row where there's them two bars, you go underneath them, just underneath them two bars, and get it under there. Come on now. Yeah, there we go. And then just go into the next stitch. Where the two bars are, you go right into that, next one, get it under these two bars right here, get that to go in there. What I did. Come on now. And then this other stitch, you see, it's odd looking over here. It's odd looking. What happened over here? Get my stitch made right there. Two bars there, if I can find them. Or something's different over here. I don't know what could be different. Okay. Let's go under that there. Now see, there's a gaping hole there a little bit. You can see it. There's something's weird over here. Know what happened, but something's weird. Pull that out and look at it. Okay. I have to piddle with it. I have to piddle with it. Well, it's going in the wrong way for one thing. There we go. There. I got it. Well, the next stitch is regular. And then when you see them two bars there, you go into them two bars. Right under them two bars. So there's a third one underneath them two bars, but you go in betwixt them. There you go. And now I've got one more stitch to make right here in the side of this thing. And there it is. I've got my border made on this. I'm going to make a bag out of this. That's what I wanted to show y'all. Happy crocheting.